श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः यन्ते मुदुयन्ते सुगेशो This is Vindhumalini. Today we'll be doing a composition by Shri Tyagaraja Swami Varu in Vindhumalini. Vindhumalini is considered as a minor auspicious raga and it has got a very very tricky swaras. This is a janyam of Chakravakam, but then you know the swaras have been placed in such a manner that gives a subtle beauty to it. Let's try to see the swaras involved in this Vindhumalini. It goes like this. Sa ga re ga ma sa ga re ga ma pa ni sa sa ni sa da ba ga re ja. Generally we have sa ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa and if it's a adava audava ragas you have only 5 swaras. But then this thing has got a jumbling of the swaras. Sa ga re ga ma pa ni sa sa ni sa da ba ga re sa. When we actually sing the Gandharam ga, it's a third ga, and then for ma, it's a first ma, and nishadam goes with the second nishadam. All right. Sa ga re ga ma pa ni sa sa ni sa da ni. Sa ni sa da ba da ni sa ni sa da ba ga re sa. This raga can be sung any time. There is no particular restrictions as such. No, this raga has to be done only in the morning or in the evening. This Vindhumalini can be done in any time, wherever, by whichever situation. So today we'll be doing a composition by Sri Tyagaraja Swami Varu. Yanta muddo yanta sogaso. In this particular composition, Tyagaraja is trying to describe the beauty of Sri Rama, because for him he is the beauty. And as we generally say, beauty lies in the eyes of a beholder. For Tyagaraja, beauty is Sri Rama. When he looks at the idol of Sri Rama or imagines Lord Sri Rama, he thinks the whole beauty that we generally talk about in terms of materialistic beauty, the spiritual beauty, all kinds of beauty lies in Rama. Please take down the Pallavi. Then we'll go with the Anupallavi and the Charanam of the composition. Yanta muddo, yanta sogaso, yavari valla varnimpa taramo. It's a very very simple lyrics in general, because Tyagaraja compositions are all very very simple, as if you're directly talking to your Lord, because Tyagaraja is known for those kind of compositions and songs. So the Pallavi is yanta muddo. ఎంత సొగసో ఎవరి వల్ల వర్ణింప తరము. లెట్స్ టు ది థింగ్. దిస్ కాంపోజిషన్ హాస్ బీన్ సెట్ ఇన్ ఆదితాళం, ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ విత్ ద జాగో ఆఫ్ తక. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. బట్ ది కాంపోజిషన్ స్టార్ట్స్ విత్ ద గ్యాప్ ఆఫ్ 2 తక. రైట్. ప్లీజ్ లెట్స్ టు ది ఫస్ట్ సంగతి ఆఫ్ ది ఎంత ముద్దు ఎంత సొగసో ఇన్ బిందుమాలి. Yanta muddu yanta muddu yanta soge so yanta muddu yanta so yanta. In order to actually club the sangatis, we just drag it. So ga so yanta mudu. When you actually do this sangati, you know, do it very very subtly, tone down your volume, you yourself will feel that you are describing Rama, and you have and there is nothing else that you want to see in this world, nothing materialistic in this world in specific. That is the feel Tyagaraja had. Let's try to get that feel when we sing this composition. Yanata muddu just breaking the sangati. Ta so ga so ki yenunte amuddu yenunte so ga so yenunte muddu yenunte so ga so yenunte muddu. That's the second sangati. Yanate muddu yanate soge so yanate muddu yanate soge so yanate muddu yanate soge so. This particular thing when you're doing taramo, let's see connector for nth mudu. Let's do this initial sangatis and then we'll get into the next sangatis. Yanta mudu yanta soke so 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 yanta. You can actually add that as well. Yanta soge so yagari vallavar dyom pataramo yagari vallavar dyom pataramo yagari valla. This is the second one. Yagari vallavar taramo. Yavari valla vanu pataramo yanta mudu yanta soge so yavari valla vanu pataramo yavari valla vanu pataramo yavari valla vanu pataramo yanta mudu yanta soge so yavari valla vanu pataramo yanta mudu yanta soge so yavari valla vanu pataramo yanta mudu. That's how we actually stop the pallavi. Yanta soge